What's up, everybody? It's been a while. I'm making another video for y'all. How's it going? How's the family? How you doing? Good to see ya. Thanks for coming. Like and subscribe the button because I'm always making videos. It's just been a while since my last one. So the topic for today is this cool old 1966 run number one, that's production run number one, Magnavox console stereo with an Oriental theme. And you can see on the speakers here that it's got that cloth there, and all this is stitched in there like a building with some kind of tree. It's got brass corners and trim that looks like bamboo. It's really cool. Got some fancy stuff down there. Got these little brass pull knobs. Makes it look like a dresser or something, I guess. But anyway, more bamboo and all that good stuff with another Oriental scene on that speaker there. And then the ends, I don't know how well you'll be able to see it, but they've got the same kind of fabric down there on the end. I'm not going to pull it out or anything, but anyway, yeah, really cool piece here, and I'm making this video because it's getting ready to sell. I got a guy coming this afternoon and checking it out, and I think he'll probably be taking it with him. Yeah, so it's 1966. It's got a tag on the back of it. 1966. It's got the original paperwork, all the original paperwork in that envelope there. And production run number one is what the sticker in the back says. You've got extra speakers you can hook up, and this is your control for those. Okay, internal, external, or both. Okay, got a nice little storage cabinet in there for the for your albums. And close that side there. You got two sides here that slide. Open this up, and this is where your magic's at. Nice stuff going on there. So if you put it, this is the treble knob, and it's got an on-off switch for the radio there. It's got a bass control, your different, you know, stereo phono, stereo FM, and FM, and AFC, and AM auxiliary. You can hook up something else to it, evidently. It's got the tuner for the radio there. Some Magnavox fidelity or high fidelity, something like that. Micromatic record player. And there's the record player. And what I'm going to do is go ahead and turn it on, because like I said, it's fixing to leave, and I want to make a commemorative video. So there's the radio. Let's see here. I'm looking. Yeah. It's, I don't have an antenna hooked up to it or anything, but that's a nice old Bing Crosby song playing there. It's kind of cool. So then if we take it, put it on stereo, I'll go ahead and throw a record in there and show you how that arm works there. We're going to go ahead and put in Terrible Ted himself. I got to pull it out of the sleeve here. Let me get it out. Set the camera down here. Come on out of there. There we go. So we got Ted out here, and we'll put on side one there. You stick it in there, and it kind of floats on top of a notch there. And you swing this arm over like that. And then you've got a control here. Flip it all the way over, and then you turn it loose, and it springs back into the on position. You want to hit the auto so I can show you how the arm works on it. It's really cool. Watch. Comes up touches the album, measures it, swings over, and there you go, you're live. I got it kind of loud there, though. It's got a pretty good sound. Wanted a demo and to kind of keep it in my memory in case I ever miss it. I can come back to the video and check it out, and I'm happy, I guess. Anyway, that is it. 1966 production run number one, Magnavox console stereo. Say goodbye. It's good knowing you. And I want to tell everybody here, thanks for stopping in. And we appreciate it. See you next time. Thanks, you guys. Bye.